There you are. Good afternoon, everyone. It's been a great day for our beautiful daughter. Obviously, we're getting married today. Dion, me and your mum have put so much pride in you for everything you've done, you know. Right. Well, you have given a credit to us. Oh. Sorry. And of course, when you bring Ross home, I said to Donna, well, that's it, everything's no more decorating, no ceilings, don't need any ladders. You know, that's great. But seriously, he's a credit to your mum and dad, and obviously to George and Jean, can't be here today, but obviously we'll think about them. And I know you look after Dion, obviously, and of course Toby and Trixie as well. Can't forget they too. Right, we hope you have a long and happy marriage, same as us. And if everybody would just like to raise a glass to the happy couple, to Dion and Ross, a long and happy life. Cheers.
Good afternoon, everyone, and a warm welcome to all of you. And I've never seen Dion smile like this in my life. She has waited for this day for how many years, I'm not going to tell you. And when she pinned him down to sign the documents in the chapel house, and I said to her, thank God Our Lady was chosen when she was, she wouldn't have had a hope with Dion smiling, okay? Anyhow, we welcome you both today, and we genuinely offer the Mass for you, that you have a long, happy, wholesome, joyous, loving marriage, and that you forgive each other before you sleep every night.
I, Ross Brunty, take you, Dion, from my lawful wife, to having to hold, from this day forward, better or worse, richer or poorer, for sickness and health, till death do us part.
I, Dion Garvey, take you, Ross Brunty, from my lawful husband, to having to hold, from this day forward, for better for worse, richer for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
Ross and Dion, you've declared your consent before the church. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder.
Okay, family and friends, Ross McMillan. Mighty thanks all coming to spend this day with me and Dion. I was surprised much more. She's been absolutely standing. She's done all this herself. I've done nothing other than pay half of it. So just a quick toast to the work that Dion's put in, because it's absolutely standing. So well done, babe. I wasn't shocked today when I seen you come down. I knew you'd look out, I knew you'd look as good as you did. So it was no shock to me. You were absolutely stunning, you blew me away. Honestly, when you walked down, I was nervous about people, but I just thought it was me and you in the chapel. Honestly, I didn't. You were that good. It was absolutely beautiful, gorgeous. And just a quick thank you to you all. I'm so glad you all made it today. Friends and family, like I said, special guest in the bag, Big Ross. He's a maid, my wife's day. Hey, no really thank you all the guys for coming here and making the effort. Hopefully we'll get a fun night ahead, is alright?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Firstly, I'd like to say how beautiful Dion looks today. I think we can all agree on that. And also the bridesmaids and the flower girl too. I've always said if my two boys grow up to be half as good as Ross, I've done my job right for him. So I'd like to wish Ross and Dion a lifetime of health, wealth and happiness, and I hope you grow old in the same pile. So if we could raise a glass to Ross and Dion. Ross and Dion.